I mean, yeah, I feel good, but they're two very different races. I mean, Tour de Alpes are all short stages, and the Giro here is a completely different race over 3 weeks, so we'll see how it goes.
What do you think of the course for yourself?
Yeah, it looks good. I mean, I always hear the Giro is a hard race, a lot of demanding stages, a lot of hard climbs, and like I said, we'll try to do the best we can.
You had some good memories on the Giro, some bad ones or so. Do you come with some apprehension or so?
No, I mean, like I just said, we'll do the best we can, and that's all we can ask for. We have a super strong team here to try and do something, and yeah, I feel like the condition is good, so let's see what happens.
Tell us about this TT. Will be ready to not lose time or try to do something already? We have seen that your TT can be good.
Every now and then I can do a good TT, but hey, who knows?
Thank you very much.
Cheers.